Okay, Joe, I totally agree you're the window guy. I'm sure everybody else up here thinks the same thing, but I'm an investor guy, and you're asking me for $800,000 for 6%, imputes a $13.3 million valuation.
Wow.
Obviously, we have to get to sales. You better have some. What do you got?
Year one, $400,000 in sales.
Okay.
Year two, $2 million in sales.
Ah.
Year three, $3.5 million.
Yes.
Year four, which is last year, $5.1 million.
I'm liking it.
Wow.
What profits did you make after you paid yourself and everybody else?
So last year, we only cleared about $40,000.
At $5.5 million?
Wow, wow, wow.
Now, here's the thing.
Baby, sweetie, honey, what happened?
Well, we're reinvesting.
What was your gross margin?
$700,000 last year.
Out of
why
five.
Isn't your... So that's... What
that's
is that
the problem.
About 15%?
Roughly.